Hello, I hope you're very well. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to have a quick painting of waterfall. Painting waterfalls can be very satisfying. They allow for easy and expressive stroke to capture the essence of the rushing water. They can be quite quick to make too. You might be able to paint a cascading waterfall in about the same time as it takes to set up a camera with a long exposure setting for a silky water photograph. I would encourage you all to try it anyway. This waterfall is Janet Foss carrying the Gordale Beck over a limestone outcrop and down past the stunning village of Malham in the Yorkshire Dales. In England. It is believed that the waterfall is named after Janet, a fairy queen who lives in a cave behind the water. Foss is a Scandinavian word for waterfall, and I've been here quite a few times. I love it, so I hope you enjoy. I do this daily and will be different subject every day, and it's also all about my memory and the places I went before. If you want to see my updates every day, please click the subscribe button and then you will get notified when I upload a video. thank you so much for watching. If you like, please give a thumb up, and also don't forget to subscribe for my future updates.